morning. Today it has been pouring down all morning. I've only just come out. I didn't get to go for my run this morning because it was absolutely teeming down first thing. It's just stopped now, so I'm just nipping to the shop to buy a few things. Shopping done. Today is going to be a day of organising, I think. We are leaving tomorrow, so I need to kind of figure out how we get to the airport and just pack up and all those types of things that I need to do before we leave to the next location. It's not so sunny today, which is a bit of a shame, never mind. I'm feeling really quite tired today, I don't know why. I didn't go to sleep late. But yeah, I can't really be bothered with much today at all. Back. I think I can honestly say today has probably been one of the least productive days I've had in my life. Done pretty much nothing. You know, one of those days where you kind of getting towards the end of it and you're really irritated by yourself, with yourself, that you didn't do anything. I'm having one of those days today. We're going down to the beach. So at least we're doing something that's going to take you sick. Ow, I didn't touch you. This is Stephen's big sick that he found yesterday, that he put there.
No.
Oh, it's all wet and horrible.
No,
anti. Anti. Oh, Stephen's found another little cat. Oh. Oh. It is gorgeous down at the beach. It's quite late to be honest, it's like 6-ish, something like that. It's a nice temperature. You got all the ants off. I'm not really that bothered, but we're gonna head over there and grab something. I'm sorry I'm being very miserable in this vlog. I don't know, I'm just feeling a bit miserable today.
Getting a bit boring.
But no, I'm glad we're going, really. It's our last night here, so go and get something to eat, get a nice juice, it'll be nice.
And they
at Barbara. It is busy tonight. I don't know whether it's always busy or whether like we're normally.
We've been out this late.
I was going to say, have we been out this late? We have.
Yeah, once.
Once. Yeah, it is chocker this evening. I think Stephen is gonna speak to his dad and that because it's Father's Day. They're all having, it's apparently gloriously sunny back at home, and they're having like a pool party round at Stephen's granddad, yeah, round at Stephen's granddad, nan and granddad's house, grandma and granddad's right. house. They're having a pool party and barbecue. Stephen's a bit miffed that he's missing that, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Never mind.